The vigil tonight marks 2 months since 5-year-old Dulce Alavez disappeared from a Bridgeton Park in Cumberland County. Eyewitness News at a home here on the 1700 block of South Burlington Road in Bridgeton. Family, friends, and supporters gathering again to keep the search for little Dulce alive. Investigators say the girl was kidnapped from the Bridgeton City Park on September 16th. Her mother says she's not giving up hope.